Hey, I thought you were at the movies.
Oh, I was. And then Teddy texted, Mom, emergency, need deodorant ASAP.
That's not good. Deodorant's like a parachute. If you suddenly realize you need it, it's probably too late.
Where's my sweaty boy?
Yeah, he's up in his room.
You're not gonna warn her?
Where's the fun in that?
Girl! I just caught Teddy in his room with a girl.
And get this, she's a year older than him.
The kid's punching above his weight.
You knew about this?
Yeah, well, they're just doing homework. It's innocent.
There are blankets in there, Adam. Do you know what blankets hide?
Of course I do. If I hadn't kept a blanket in my truck, we would have gotten arrested every time we parked for more than 5 minutes. Yeah, but if you're gonna have girls over, which, congratulations, there are rules.
First, no girls in your room with the door closed, and no sitting on the bed. Now, couches are okay with a two-cushion buffer.
Look, but don't touch. Same rules as the ceiling fan.
There's no touching. We're just friends. But I wish she was my girlfriend.
Teddy, when you say you wanted to be your girlfriend, what does that mean to you?
Well, I'd like her to sit with me at lunch.
Aww.
Same seat in Spanish class.
Mm-hmm. That's nice.
And next week at Jeremy's roller skating party, I'd like to go all the way.
What?
Getting out of the friend zone is tricky. I've heard. It's never actually happened to me.
Hey, what's up, fellas?
Dad's teaching me about girls.
Without us?
Yes, intentionally without you. I'm helping him turn a friend into a girlfriend.
It is not easy to do. Take it from a guy who's been a maid of honor 3 times.
Your son is sending my daughter weird text messages. If it doesn't stop, I'm getting the school involved.
Right. But, oh, you already hung up. Oh, my God, getting the school involved?
Where's his phone?
Backpack. Oh, boy, brace yourself. I drew your face on an apple, and then I ate it.
You can't say that. Listen to this one. I follow you on Instagram, Twitter, and secretly on your way home.